I want you to go through a system of checkpoints from your fingertips up to your shoulder, to your head, back to your hip and arm. Okay, so when you start that drill and rotate, go through that checkpoint. Start at the fingers. Are my fingers below my wrist? Is my wrist below my elbow? Is my head in the proper location? And is my elbow on the inside of my abdominal? When you can go through that checkpoint, you feel like it's all good, then you're in the right position, all right?